Welcome to the Giroux Show.
Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said, that's right.
And all these mommies look fly today. And all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And ain't nobody gotta cry today. Cause ain't nobody gonna die today. You can save that drama for another day.
It's Friday, February 1st, and I'm Mackenzie Camp.
I'm Liera. Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance and Character Counts Pledge.
Squadron, get hut. Present, arms.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Order.
We, the students, faculty, and staff at the Giroux Center, will be trustworthy, respectful, responsible, fair, caring, and good citizens. We will uphold and abide by these six pillars of good character throughout this day.
You may be seated.
And here are for a few announcements to keep in mind.